Okay. Not gonna be able to see it.
I lost it.
I lost. He's way up, coming down, coming towards us, rolling that way. Don't use the camera. Don't look through the camera, Jude. Look at the plane and just watch it over the top.
I can't. It's easier like this.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever way works for you.
Well, that's a neat plane.
I lost yours. Oh, there it is.
Oh, follow him. He wants the video.
Yeah, I'm trying.
It's not that cold out.
That's not that bad.
Sure does make it harder to see. No way. I am.
Oh, you are beeping.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get another battery. Slow down a little bit so you hold some battery. I'll go get another battery real quick.
All right.
Just run her slow on slow idle.
How do you just land it?
I like that. No big mud crack. I'll be right back.
Fast roll rate, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe your dad hasn't gotten you flying these things yet.
No.
Sure he's tried.
I'd rather race a car.
Cars are fun.
Penny. I says, oh, I like autopilot. She says, did you crash? I said, no, I put her on autopilot.
It gets up there fast, eh?
What's that?
It gets up there real quick.
Yours?
Yeah.
Are you holding your battery? Like...
Amazing how much up goes into it. It's getting hard to see.
No, really?
Yeah.
I didn't find it that dark.
Dude, are your hands free?
Huh?
You don't have to keep taping if your hands are free.
It's fine.
You throttled up again!
Sorry. I can't help it.
I can't help it.
Well, this is only like quarter throttle.
I thought the arrow was coming from the ground and take me out.
Yeah. Oh god, I lost it.
Oh!
Whoa! What happened?
Oh, you hit the dirt!
Did you get that on video?
I don't know.
Oh my god! And I survived!
Your dad, why don't you try to pull that off again? Maybe I'll get on video.
No, I'm not doing that again.
I know. I might have, I don't think so.
I don't want to do that again.
Did you try to do that?
No.
I think I missed it though. Maybe not.
I could still put a bunch of expo in this thing. I'm amazed mine didn't die.
There's 6 minutes. You can take your dad, I'm gonna bring her down.
Huh?
I'm gonna try and get her close this time, not walk out in the mud.
It is landing for him, Jude.
Oh, there it is.
Much better.
Now my videotaping yours, Dad.
Yeah, do it. That thing motors. I almost got a response on it. Like,
where'd you go?
I'll put it up in the air and you can truck.
That's got to be pretty close. That's got to be doing at least 60 miles an hour. My battery's a little warm. This is a hard time of day for me.
She's fairly stable when you get the rock out of it. Well, I'm glad you didn't walk out there. I
was watching.
There it is.
If you want, you can take that A3 gyro I got.
The what? No, you try it.
I don't think I really have any need for it.
Coming in for a landing, Jude.
Good.
Right out in front of you.
What? Don't hit me. Well, right in front of me.
I didn't want to walk in the mud.